check and get paid, yeah. Spin the check, get it back. Send it to Peter Swag, they gon' jack, yeah. Yo, what's up with y'all boys, man? We back with another video, man. I'm a little late on some shit again, but I wanted to watch it anyway. So, as you can see by title 2 and the video on the screen, we're gonna be watching this boy Ian music video for that song. Oh my god, but for his song Figure It Out. Sorry, I didn't really know the song. I'm not gonna hold you. I'm not gonna lie. I forgot the name of the song. It's not that. I mean, I never really listened to this nigga before, but I've heard the song. I've heard the song before. But I mean, he dropped a music video for it today, so we about to get into that shit. So yeah, man. Let's get into this. Also, a young nigga broke his headset. That shit is cooked. But I got a new one coming in soon, so we gonna use that one. We're going to have to use this one for today just because I wanted to get a video out. But this shit is fucking fried. But hey, this shit going to have to work, man. This shit going to have to work. All right, let's go. Let's get it.
Yeah. Yeah. Burn.
I ain't gonna lie, the nigga tough. All the shit I've been hearing, his shit tough as hell.
Way that I'm driving this race, they about to put me on suicide watch. Can't choose what color I'm feeling today, thank God it's a two-tone watch. He don't like what I'm doing, he probably will say it, but he'll never do somebody. My big brother like Marshawn Lynch, he'll run through somebody. She done caught me on a bad day.
Yo, no way this nigga got Marshawn Lynch in this shit. Nah, this nigga tough. Nah, this nigga tough for that, dude. This nigga tough.
They hope so perfect, it ruined my headspace. The driver goes straight to the staircase. How could I ever be late to the airplane? These Japanese garments is handmade. Whole body covered in shit that I can't say. I take the bitch to the fast lane. I cannot help but feel something like Batman. But he could go ahead and crash out. Soon as he find me, let's see how it pan out. This challenge is tearing up asphalt. Pops on the tracks, so I'm wrapping my ass off. That pistol, he telling some ass off. He don't do nothing but act tough for them cameras. I probably could share what I care about. I'm just afraid that you won't understand it. Me and Soprano and tennis are studying in public. But the flights is private. Pin up to middle by every last time I drive, should come with my license plate. Yeah, I make the whole trap.
Let's be real. Who the harder white boy right now? Yeet or this nigga Yeet? Hey man. As of right now, I'm not, you know what? We gotta see more from Ian first though. He will be in Double XL and I will be reacting to everything Double XL related. Because I got to build my shit back up, man. We lost hella momentum these past couple months, man. We going to have to bring that shit back. Anyway, this nigga hard. Hold on, let's keep
walking. Right now, like a motherfucking pilot hit. Yeah, I'm losing my head, but I'm holding it down. You shouldn't get started with me. The way that I'm driving this race, they about to put me on suicide watch. Can't choose what color I'm feeling today. That guy is a two-tone watch. He don't like what I'm doing. He probably will say it, but he'll never do somebody. My big brother like Marshawn Lynch. He'll run through somebody.
Man, that's a wrap, my nigga. I appreciate it. Nah, that's crazy. Amen. Hey, short little video, man. You know what I'm saying? This video wasn't really meant to be long. It's just some filler shit for y'all niggas, man. Hey, man, I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one, man. Hey, like I said, man, these XXL videos coming out. I'm covering every single fucking video, nigga. Every video. And we're going to start posting more on TikTok, too. I'm going to post some shit from this on TikTok. Maybe. I don't know. But, hey, anyway, man. I'm going to catch y'all boys in the next one.